colors and different motifs. The base color of the face may be yellow, red or black, depending on the nature of the spirit being impersonated. While the dancer is being made up, his wife, mother or sister sing the Pardana, the ballad about the Bhuta being worshipped. The singing of the story helps the dancer fall into a trance and psychologically identify himself with the spirit. My job as a dancer impersonator is hereditary. As you know, only artists of specific backward communities are allowed to impersonate the Bhuta. As for me, I have learned this art from my father and grandfather and shall pass on the tradition to my children and grandchildren. These rituals keep me busy during the months of February, March and April. But I have to earn enough money during this season to look after my family for the entire year. I feel that since people of this generation are interested in the ritual, my art will survive and continue. There seems to be no danger of its being extinguished by these modern times.